firewall blocks unwanted traffic and permits wanted traffic. So a firewall's purpose is to create a safety barrier between a private network and the public internet. Because out on the internet, there's always going to be hackers and malicious traffic that may try to penetrate into a private network to cause harm. And a firewall is the main component on the network to prevent this.